So guys, welcome to our channel Spy Spider Gaming. Today I am going to play a new game, which is Legends of Runeterra. This version was recently updated, I think on December 14, 2021. This game is on Play Store and its size is almost 115 MB. But when you start the game, you have to do update, which is of almost 1192 MB. So let's get started.
Even Mighty Boro deserves Mighty Friend.
I think this game is based on a story, but I am not pretty much sure. So let's watch.
Carve a pass. Stand behind Brom.
Oh, what's this?
This was a fine blob. Ah, this reminds me of when I carried Elnooks over Iron Spike Mountains. It was on a night so biting cold, it could freeze off Moustache. Storm had cleared, and Farmer said, "No, thank you!"
I mean, we march.
Behind Brom. Oh, very strong. The fighting is hungry work. You like Boros next?
Oh, awesome. I like that sound.
Feels good to stretch my legs.
Thank you.
Banshee, of course. Go forth, my creations! A new iteration to test.
I think it's about time we wrap this up. That wasn't so bad now, was it?
For justice and all things bright!
I think these have some special powers. I think for winning this game, we have to do only one thing. That is, you have to read all the information of all the cards.
Thank you. this candle to flicker out.
We'll see about that.
Many faces.
Seriously, man, I love the graphics of this game.
Let's light him up.
And the way of spinning the dialogues by the character is pretty much cool.
Into darkness.
These are tutorials levels, that's why these are quite easy.
The superior tactic
victory
is to never give up.
So like the video and don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel.